Okay, so talk to me about what brought you out today.
I'm here to celebrate two amazing women, Sylvia Rowland and Kelly Rowland. I'll also be performing with Kelly Rowland, which is great, you know. But I'm just happy to be here. I know both of those women have done amazing things in the business and just in their lives. So, and they've been an inspiration to a lot of people, not just artists, but to a ton of people. So I'm happy to be here. So,
what do you love about Kelly?
I love that Kelly is Kelly. And I know that sounds like nothing, but she's just her. She's doing her. She found her lane. She's living in her lane. She's amazing. She's beautiful. She's a sweetheart. Her voice is incredible. What can't you love about
her? I love that. Yeah. And then Sylvia. She's an amazing.
Let me tell you something about Sylvia.
Thank you.
Don't play with Sylvia, okay? Don't play no games with Sylvia, but that's what I love about her too. You know, at the end of the day, anybody that knows Sylvia Rowland knows that you can't come at her the wrong way. You can't come at her sideways. She gets things done. She's passionate about her artist. And just passionate about what she does. I think that's amazing.
Being a hip-hop artist, I want to know, like, who do you love in rock and roll?
Wow, that's a good question.
Thank you.
Let's see, who I love in rock and roll right now? I mean, a lot of people I love are not here. Queen, I mean, Queen is an amazing group. There's a group, though, called Cobra Starship that I like. They're a new and upcoming group right now. I actually got to go to their concert, so I'm a fan because I went to the concert. But yeah, that's a good question. I don't know, but like I said, Queen is one of the ones that's the first one that came to mind.
And then do you have anybody that you're really looking forward to seeing this weekend?
You know what, I'm not here for the whole weekend. I leave tomorrow morning after this event to do some Fashion Week stuff, but I'm back in New York, so no, I wish I was here. I wish I was here this weekend. I'm sure it's going to be an amazing weekend, but I'm happy I got to come to this.
Finally, do you have a celebrity crush? Anybody you can tell us about?
No, man, I'm crushing on my boo. I've been with my man for a long time, and that's all I need.
I'm not mad at you.
Okay?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I appreciate
you.
Oh, stand right there. I'm going to get an up and down.
All right.